can change some of the things.
This is such a beautiful day.
Ew, don't be gay. But I wish we could stay like this forever.
Me too. But you gotta go home by 5.
I hate my parents. Why do I have to have a curfew? I'm not a kid.
It's normal for girls to have overprotected parents that give them a curfew.
Yeah, but they're like too protected. Oh, whatever. Let's just stay out and have fun.
No, you gotta go home.
Chillax, Trey. I mean, they're not gonna kill me for staying later than 5.
But these are your parents. They might never let you go out again.
So?
But at least I had a hell of a time with you.
No, I'm taking you home.
Hey, babe, miss me? Who is she? And don't try to tell me she's nobody.
I was thinking of breaking up with you because Amanda called 2 weeks ago.
Oh, so that's her name. So you want to break up now? Do you not want us together? Did I do something wrong? Because if I did, I'm sorry. I'll go home.
It's just boring. I don't know. I don't like you anymore. That's all. But we can still be friends.
Don't give me that BS. We can't be friends. It's either me or her. Take your pick. You know what? I'm over it. But listen to this.
Now that she's gone, I can have you all to myself. We can hang.
Was she a girlfriend?
No, not anymore.
God, you're such a jerk.
Does that mean we're over?
Oh my gosh, he said that?
Yeah, what a jerk. Don't worry, we'll find someone else.
Yeah, and once we do that, Trey will realize what he's been missing.
Aw, you guys are the best.
Oh, well, look what it is. What do you want?
Girls, it's time.
Can you guys wait a minute? I'll be right back. You got 10 seconds.
I was thinking about us. Maybe we should get back together.
You broke up with me and now you want to get back together? What? Did she break up with you? Forget it.
Wait. I was wrong. I'm sorry. Can you give me another chance? I was stupid.